It's hard to believe that a trip to the dentist's office could have possibly cost a young man his life.
He got real sick and we took him to the emergency room.
It would be the last time Candace Garcia would see her foster brother alive.
At first, I didn't think it was that serious because I heard he went to the emergency room, and so I figured, okay, he should be okay. You know, they got him to the hospital. Well, then I wake up in the morning and find out it's that serious. So it's still unreal to me.
17-year-old Christopher Schutzius' death was caused by sepsis, a blood infection he contracted following a root canal procedure last Tuesday, and which family members believe was not needed.
He only went in there to get a filling. They didn't have to do all that. They didn't give him no pain medication, nothing.
The family wants answers to why Dental Dreams performed the root canal. Dr. Hussein, president of Dental Dreams, released a statement saying, "We were shocked to hear this news and express our deepest condolences to the family. We are conducting a thorough review of his treatment and will provide further details as they become available to us." Schutzius was a senior at Eisenhower High School. His family remembers him as a teenager with a welcoming personality.
He made everybody smile. He was great with the kids.
He was a real good kid. He never argued with nobody.
He said a good die young.
Glenn Marshall, NBC 5 News.